And whenever they held a liquid up to it, the same thing happened and the liquid traveled up the trunk. But similar to the windshield pitting epidemic, even though it was always there, once people were told to look for it, it became a huge hysteric outcry. Those are always my favorite cases with this kind of thing, when it's something that we can look at and simply scoff at, but at the time it was a pretty big deal. And I mean, yeah, if I held up a liquid in front of a statue and it drank it out of my hand, I'd be pretty freaked out too. The Milan poison scare happened in Milan, Italy, in the 17th century. During this time, the governor of Milan got a letter from King Philip IV of Spain. In the letter, the king told the governor that there were 4 escaped Frenchmen who were trying to spread the plague through Europe. The governor then told his people, which was a fantastic idea, because everyone immediately began to panic. This wasn't helped when on May the 17th of 1629, it seems that someone was playing a prank and put a bunch of, like, water on people's doors so they would think it was, like, infection or whatever. But people were so on edge when that prank happened, they began accusing army generals and even cardinals of the Vatican of doing it to try to spread the illness. And similar to every other case I've talked about, people started to form mobs in the